We're in Cloudland Canyon State Park. It's in the Appalachian Plateaus. It's in the northwest corner of Georgia, almost into Alabama, and almost into Tennessee. We're in the very corner. It's bordered by the valley and ridge to the east and the south, and it's the smallest ecoregion in Georgia. The Appalachian Plateau is called a plateau, as you can see out there and right here, because it is tall and flat. There are lots of greenery. There's lots of lush vegetation. It's kind of like a mountainous rainforest. We usually get quite a bit of rainfall. We have waterfalls here. We have lots of sheer cliff faces, so we get lots of different kinds of birds that like to nest in that, like peregrine falcons and vultures. We can get up to 6 inches of rain in a week, which can be really amazing with these waterfalls. It can dry out and be really hot. It's really rare for it to get into the 90s. That's usually drought conditions for us. The important places to know in the Appalachian Plateau are Dade County and Walker County. And Dade County has a smaller city, it's called Trenton, and then Walker County has a few medium-sized cities. Historically, the plateaus had a really rich mining history. The shale that was really, right now, gives us our waterfalls because it's so soft and easily eroded was really important because it's intermixed with coal. There'll be big streams of coal mixed in. Well, the way they got the coal out of the plateaus, because of the way the rock structure is layered, they just dug down into the hillside, strip mining. You just dig into the hillside, load it into a truck, and haul it away. Agriculture in the plateau was primarily for your family. It was sustain the family, and that has to do with, goes back to how the rocks are formed. All this sandstone that caps the plateaus is very sandy, it's very acidic, and it's poor for growing these large agricultural fields like you would see in other parts of Georgia. So all of the farms that you would have found here were just small family operations. Everywhere else, it would be a big, massive field. Here, it was just enough to sustain your family.